America, the people know, but not so much.
That's the problem. The 90% of the people has zero information. You know, that if you the television set is the informant for the American population, and this is our problem.
There's no virus that leaps 13 freaking feet. There's only two things that spread from the air, three things that spread through the air: Ebola, tuberculosis, and I can't remember the third one. But there's only three things. Social distancing is the most absurd thing. The only reason that you'd want to have social distancing is if you're trying to prep people's minds today for what's coming down the pipeline tomorrow. Because what they're trying to do is when they start inserting the damn RF chips in us, they don't want us standing right next to each other because the satellites aren't going to be able to pick up whether it's one person or 10 people. That's the truth.
And we believe that the governor has overreached and overstepped her rights with our freedoms.
Are you concerned about this virus?
I was in the beginning until I've done my research and found out the realities and the media's overreach on it, and that it's not as serious as they made it out to be.
So if people are sufficiently worried, then there's a lot less to worry about. But if no one is worried, that's when you should worry.
The coronavirus.
This is their new hoax.
We have it totally under control. It's one person coming in from China.
One day it's like a miracle, it will disappear.
When you have 15 people, and within a couple of days it's going to be down to close to zero.
If this disease hits, and the odds are it will, that we've got the capacity to respond. But step one is to take this seriously. And to pay attention to what your health officials are saying. Encourage your health officials to participate in the international forum that Paul Martin held. Because if this were to hit, this is going to be a pandemic the likes of which the world has never seen.